Merc. Hey, don't this sound like it's gonna be crazy?
All of my friends, but no one that you know goes harder than this. I don't think that you know what confidence is. Had to go cop a pool to cleanse all of my sins. Yeah, I will go dummy. I just eat these beats and I get so chubby. I've been going hard since a kid, like Cuddy was a bad boy. Now I got a crib like Puffy. Got him mad as fuck. I had to get a money counter just to add it up. Now my lifestyle's lavish, I'm platinum plus. And your girlfriend's caption, she's tagging us. You don't need IT when you VIP. Tell Drake that I should've been on CLB. I just blew 20 bands at the VLTs. Then I flew out to Spain for some TLC. Despite what you thought, I'm the best in my city, you like it or not. Just ran into Sway on a flight to New York, and I pulled up and killed the shit right on the spot. I must have hurt your ego. I heard a rumor Big Merc's in beast mode. I was drinking 40s on the curb like Debo. Now my competition's trying to search for a cheat code. Yeah, I've been going hard all year. I ain't scared to go the distance. Only God I fear for real. I made it through those long nightmares. Now I'm chilling at the top like, yeah. Bitch, I'm here.
And my boy Merc right back here on Too Lit Mafia with a whole nother banger, bro. Hey, like, let these people know, Merc. I didn't even know my boy was... What?
He with... I didn't know he was with Snoop. Uncle Snoop. Death Row Records. Ready? Where am I?
I've been asleep, bro. I ain't even gonna lie. Merc, I'm sorry. Bro, I already know you been here. You been here since I started this thing. You already know if you ain't know, I ain't new to this. I'm true to this. I'm a vet. And I just had a whole catalog ahead of me. But Merc, we back in full action. And you bringing the whole bags with you. He in the vault. He told you, I'm here. I just had to keep it. I had to bleep that out silently. Let's get back into it.
Chillin' at the top like, yeah, bitch, I'm here. Yeah, I've been going hard all year. I ain't scared to go the distance. Only God I fear for real. I made it through those long nightmares. Now I'm chillin' at the top like, yeah, bitch, I'm here.
This sounds so classic, bro. Yo.
Maybe I'm tripping, but it looks to me like you hate that I'm winning. Put on for my city, I'm breaking the stigma. My haters are making my table a dinner. I came from a place with the craziest winners, so that's what I mean when I say that I'm chilling. I'm able and willing to straight up just kill them. I'm covered in scars, I'm the face of the villains. I made a decision to take what I'm given. I don't
said I'm covered in scars, I'm the face of the villains. Alright, Scarface. Alright. All right, Merc, you gonna catch a keyboard soon. Yeah, you gonna catch a keyboard soon, Sway. I'm telling you, it's coming up.
The craziest winners, so that's what I mean when I say that I'm chilling. I'm able and willing to straight up just kill them. I'm covered in scars, I'm the face of the villains. I made a decision to take what I'm given. I don't need a scope cause I aim with precision. The same for beginners, I'm painting a picture. I'm saying I'm putting my pain in these scriptures. The famous addicting, I came there to give me. But one day they'll all say my name like I'm Biggie. It's crazy, I pity these lames in my city. They call me when the situation gets sticky. I just shut off my phone when I made my first milli. My heart's turning cold cause my chain is so chilly. I'm selling these shows out from Vegas to Philly. The money keep coming, it's making me itchy. Bulletproof vest on the stage like I'm 50. Just got off a plane in LA playing Nipsey. Came a long way from a plate full of kimchi. The drip is so crazy, the pavement is slippery. Merc. Yeah, I've been going hard all year. I ain't scared to go the distance. Only God I fear for real. I made it through those long nightmares. Now I'm chilling at the top like, yeah, bitch, I'm here. Yeah, I've been going.
Hey, this thing is a banger, bro. Like, if you wanna walk up, if you got a, you know, you got a problem with somebody talking about you, saying that you ain't work for it, or you like ain't deserve to get where you at. If they knew, bro, everything that this dude has had to go through, bro, and the way that he bringing this music now, bro, that whole I'm here, I had to bleep out the word, just for censorship. But you already know, it's a whole statement, bro. Like, yo, you better say that, bro.
Hard all year, I ain't scared to go the distance. Only God I fear for real. I made it through those long nightmares. Now I'm chilling at the top like, yeah. Bitch, I'm here.
Yeah.
Bitch, I'm here.
Afro Records. That's crazy. Mercury's right back here on Tulip Mafia once again, and you know, without a shadow of a doubt, I'm gonna have to give my boy Merc the undeniable flame, because listen, there's so many things I did not know. Yes, you can slap me with a snooze button, so go ahead and launch him in the dang on comment section, okay? I'll let you have it. But Merc, right here delivering a whole statement, letting you know, boy, I'm here. You better wake up, because he's turning up the whole heat. And listen, we got a lot of Merc coming. Merc, I'm sorry, but you better get ready to binge watch. I'm just saying, you better get ready to binge watch and laugh your butt off. I'm giving you the whole warning. There's your red flag, there's your red card, take it. I'll see you next week, buddy, okay? Listen, look, my boy Merc Lee is right here delivering the undeniable play. We got more Merc coming, as well as a whole bunch of more videos, so y'all get ready to binge watch. But get down in the description, make sure you go show my boy Merc Lee some mad love and let him know Tulip Mafia sent you, because he delivered the undeniable flame. But yo, if you're new to the channel, man, do me a huge favor. Hit that subscribe button for me real quick. Rage on that like button for more great quality content. And as always, click the bell and stay notified for when I drop my next video. You know how we get down. We stay real. We stay lit regardless of what anybody thinks. This is the realest scoring channel in the world. Let's get it.